And welcome back to God of War. Come on, Triss, let's go, buddy.
Huh, guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Wait, what? Blue door, yeah.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Okay, freaking... Where do we go? Game, scrub. Are we not supposed to go over here? Where are we supposed to go, Jesus? I didn't even notice these stairs.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really?
This way.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Yes. That's funny.
Are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Was there something else?
What is this?
We're inside.
Oh, back up. This is actually kind of creepy. That was spooky. Serious, bro. Can this thing not freaking break the other one? Okay. Close. Ooh, that's it. I'm fucking... Come over here. Bobby, are you serious, bro? And throw down here. Show up your ooga booga head eyes. Go back up. Dang, I really don't want to freaking pink. Mother.
No, don't leave me alone here!
Damn it. That sucks. Okay, okay, back up, back up. She's fucking right. Why do you have to call reinforcements, pussy? Jesus Christ, chill, guys. What next? Are you guys getting shot with a cappuccino or something? Jeez. I was about to get more health. How much damage did they even do to me? Jeez. Come on. Get out of here. Yeah, here, boy. These guys are freaking scared. I don't want to get hit. These guys do heck of damage. Horn. What skills do I have? I mean, I can do this, right? Pink boy. Jesus Christ, leave me alone. I don't like you guys. Bro, I swear to God, I had more health. Jesus, the freaking attacks do hella damage. I'm actually struggling. No, go back. Was it really that easy, bro? Dude, their stuff does so much damage. These spawn rage attacks. Okay, come on. This is it. I know how to beat them now. Here, boy. It's like serious. But, bro. Stay. Let my axe stay in you. Wait, why was it so easy last time? Oh my god. Bro, they do so much damage. No joke, this actually pissing me off. I had to fight the Ooga Booga guys. Oh, fuck, it's your heels. I missed. Fuck. Serious, come on. Yes, I need help. Oh my god, bro. You just need to leave me alone. I'm sorry, I really don't care. I'm about to die. Kill me, Trace. I believe in you, buddy. Yes. Oh, these guys followed us. Bro! Turns out that was hella easy, and I was just struggling for no reason. Okay, you can't get that chest. Super low on health. Pretty much screwed. Me too, buddy. Me too.
I wonder what those are attached to. Nice!
Okay, now what do we do? Because I already fucking broke all those things.
Can you read it?
From darkness, keep safe the light. They didn't do a very good job, did they?
Okay. That wasn't very helpful. Oh, we can just jump over it. How do you make that jump? I think I'm destroyed. Did I throw one somewhere? I just blind this bell or something? Oh, I see. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. I missed the first one. Fuck. Seriously, Nick? Yeah, I'm not even trying that anymore. Where'd he go? Are you just gonna dip on me? I'm the freaking leader of this game. Jeez. So freaking, where do I go? Why am I accidentally?
There,
why?
The light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that?
Why are there so many people going like ooga booga ooga booga?
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Yeah. Dark elves do so much freaking damage. They didn't. I swear to God, I heard them say ooga booga. I Luigi don't have any freaking. I really don't like these dark elves. They're so annoying. Oh, booga, 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 booga. Oh my god! I was so close. These guys always freaking murder me. I wish I didn't have to fight them. I always have to fight them though. Bro, you dark elves, back up. No one did this in here. Jeez. He's chill. Jesus. Chill with my axe. Jeez, bro. Making me throw too much. Ah. Double team. Ha, boom. Come on, where's your ooga booga now, huh? Oh, it's still there? I didn't know. Bro, chill, jeez. No one did nothing to you. He kills you. You're so hateful. Jeez. No one did nothing to you. Bruh. I swear to God, these guys are taking up half the thing. Am I just trash at the game? God. Booga this. Boy. I just spam with my axe because these guys are no close combat skills. Ooh, no. You guys are socially awkward, huh? But Picasso. That was Well. I literally can't see now. I hate when they do this. Bruh, serious. You kill this guy because he's the rage dark elf, I guess. Who do you think you are, bro? Nobody's even fighting you, chill! Trust me, I'm always watching his back. I can't watch his face with you. Get the program, Trayton. Okay, Jesus. No chill, McGee. Come on, Red Elves. What, you guys are weaving or something? Trying to be like Charmander? Jeez. Some big weaving over here. Oh my god, leave me alone! Come. Yeah.
The light is near. Look your way inside.
What is this nasty gooey stuff?
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Jesus Christ.
Nightmare!
Where? That shot was crazy, bro. Sweet. Okay.
We did it.
Easy. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here because like I really don't want to fight anything anymore because I really have been dying too much and I'm embarrassed. So thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, hit the like button. I'll see you guys in the next video.